God, we thank you for all that you do and all that you are. And we come here to worship you and give you praise. And all God's people said, amen. All right, kids. Let's show them what you got. They think they're going to sit down, but let's go ahead and come on up here. They can sit down for just a little while and get rested. So guys, there you go. Awesome.
That's how you get the mom and dads involved. You just tell them that they have to. Okay. All right, guys, you see how precious they are. Amen?
Amen.
All right. So now we're going to say a prayer. But I want you to extend a hand onto all of them as we say this prayer. And when we leave, the kids are going to be lined up here. And you all get to come up and love on them. Tell them how great a job they did. Okay? I'm expecting that out of all of you, okay? All right? So, let us pray. Gracious and glorious God, we thank you. We thank you for your children. We thank you for the joy that they bring each and every single one of us. Lord, continue to water the seed. Lord, we just thank you for their dedication and their love for you. God, and let our hearts become ones that are childlike, that are hungry, that want to continue to be fertilized and grow and watered, so we get to know you in a more precious and intimate way. Lord, we ask for a blessing on each and every one of the kids here and the families that are represented. Lord, we praise you, and we thank you, and we give you all the glory. And all God's people said,